I'm Harriet Schlater, and I am and have been the producer at Woodminster Amphitheater since 1967, affiliated with that Woodminster Summer Musical Program. And I don't think anybody else is capable of doing it. The gun violence at the school. We have so much going for us, and why is it a disaster? The thing that I really like about Ignacio is that he has the history of this, of Oakland behind him. You can't make a decision now about something. You have to go back and look at the history. His time, 21 years on the city council, he knows what the others were thinking. And a lot of what's happening now, you have to go back and realize who the players were that made those decisions. And he has that history. Nobody else has that history that's running. They're running for whatever it is now. And that's so important. And then not only does he have that history, he's left the organization, you know, the city in a way, and he's continued. He doesn't need this job. He doesn't need it for his political future. He's not interested. He really cares about Oakland. And I care about Oakland. And I think people have to stop and say, what is it that we really care about? What's the most important thing to us? It's not some of the stuff that's out there. And I support Ignacio de la Fuente for mayor of Oakland.